Dub stopped in at KJ's cause the business was rather slow. He was looking for a poor soul he could take back down below. He came across this young girl sporting moves that were unreal. So the devil sat down beside her and proposed his wicked deal. I bet you didn't know it, but I'm a table dancer too. I studied under Fred Astaire, so I know a thing or two. Now you got nifty handwork, but my quota's overdue. I'll bet a badge of gold against your soul I can table dance better than you.
My name is Phyllis. You better show some fear. I take your bet, cause you ain't shit, and I'll kick your ass right here.
Phyllis, lumber up your arms and get into your groove. We're coming down to see you and the devil bust a move. And if you win, you get the shiny 12-inch badge of gold. But if you lose, the devil gets your soul. Devil opened up his bick and said, I'll fart real slow. And fire flew from his underpants as he let a big one go. As if on cue, his evil spirits ascended from the crowd, displaying demonic dance moves that would make Janet Jackson proud. When the devil finished, Phyllis said,
you dance like Larry King. Now back your face, away from my face, and watch me do my thing.
Gather all around someone, come on. Devil in the house with a bowling ball. Looking for a poor soul, little does he know. When Phyllis gets going, it's a hell of a show. Devil bowed his head because he knew he'd just been burned. He vowed to learn to boot scoot and someday he would return.
Devil, before you go, would you answer me this riddle? Whose ass is lit, can't dance for shit, and you're sick to play and fiddle?
Gather all around someone, come on. Devil's in the house with a bowling ball. Looking for a poor soul, little does he know. When Phyllis gets going, it's a hell of a show. Everybody polka!